Welcome to another Field of Glory 2 historical battle. This is Carrhae, 53 BC. I am playing as the, presumably, doomed Romans. Okay, so the goal is to hold out till nightfall. 19 more turns. So, we formed a hollow square with our better legionaries facing towards the enemy. And we're going to try to march to this terrain here, where we can hide amongst some marsh and rough ground. The Parthians do have basically infinite ammunition for their light horse archers, and we can't really catch them with anything other than a single unit of light javelin horse. So we are going to slowly sacrifice our light foot from cover, and then as needed we might send out some charges of cavalry to scatter them if it gets too bad. But in general, we're just going to have to stand and take it. Sadly, I can't just box select everyone and move as needed. Right. Next turn. Wait, which way do we need to go to not break up the square? Damn, I don't think there is a right way to go. Works. Next turn. Do we make our stand here? Here? Slow them down until we're all dead? It's not really super encouraging. Maybe we'll keep running for the marsh. And leave behind some light javelin as a speed bump. Next turn. This rough patch is going to slow us down. We're going to have to move around it, I suppose. Alright, 16 more turns to survive. Next turn. Next turn. There, that's fine. Let's see, this marsh is just not quite big enough for what I wanted to do, but it's gonna have to be okay. The real Froy can hold this rough, I suppose. And this unit can stay and slow them down. Good luck with that. Next turn. There's the old sound bug again. That would be the bug where it plays the music even though I have the music off, and then I feel like I have to mute the sound in case YouTube flags for copyright. So he's gonna shoot this unit till it auto breaks. There's really nothing I can do about that. Okay, well, in the meantime, our box formation can continue to flee. may have blocked this unit in. Yep. Great. We got to inflict some casualties before getting totally massacred. Okay. Next turn. Okay. That's fine. And maybe you'll want some light javelin men down there. I don't know. Next turn. Well, there's our first broken unit. Right. Well, do we form a line there-ish? Maybe. Actually, hiding in the marsh is not a bad thing. It'll offer a little bit of cover, and it'll make charging them pointless until they're frat. I'll just hover over here. It's fine. If we survive for 12 turns, I think that should be doable easily enough. Next turn. Okay, let's start finishing lining up here. I'm content to abandon yet another unit to its fate to protect the others. Good. And we can form a sort of secondary reserve line here. Shift these four over, and you as well. Clearly he's not sending cavalry over here, so we'll shift the lead javelin then back over. Maybe they can occupy this rough ground and slow things down. Next turn. And the left where we have all these mediocre legionaries is going to be a bit tough. Even with armor, I mean, that's just so many units. Okay, stand there and post up. Move into a reserve position. There it is. Good. Shift you two over to that weak sector on the left. Good. Out of the way. Yeah, just be out of the way. Good. Then turn to face. He's gonna avoid these. That's kind of okay with me for now. Okay. Next turn. It occurs to me that, well, this probably isn't possible. Theoretically, I could try to swing out and try to catch these, because they're kind of bunched up, but I'm sure he could just move away before I could trundle forward and do that, so I don't think I should even bother trying. I'll pull a sort of checkerboard of these four, or maybe five, behind here. It says units get disrupted, I can throw them forward and sacrifice them and replace them in line. Because on their own, this light horse is not a melee threat without the cataphracts, and they are not in action yet. I wonder. Yeah, sure. Why not? Good job. Good job. Shift Crassus to a unit of superior legionaries. And I think that's just about all I need to do. Next turn. Well, 8 turns to go. Cool. We can prepare to throw javelins next turn. You can withdraw. And I have cavalry nearby. Good. And I think we're set for now. Next turn. Oh, okay. Don't think that really calls for any sort of response. Very good. Next turn. Well, so we don't just continually get shot at in a stationary position, let's fall back. Be ready to intervene on the right. We don't need to yet. Next turn. They're only protected, so they should fall back. Our light javelin men should prepare to throw some spears. And go say hello. Next turn. Probably disrupt our lights quickly. Really, we just need to spread out the casualties from archery. Do I dare to push this with cavalry? I don't think there's a point in even trying. Nope. Next turn. Two turns left. Can't actually reach them. Too bad. Might have been able to actually kill a unit. Well, with only a couple turns left, we can get ready to emerge. Form a wall and push forward. Very good. Next turn. Yeah, the marsh really does not offer much in the way of cover, so. Moving away from my cavalry. Right, you go hide and rally. Same with you. And you. Give these a little shove. I mean, yeah, I enjoy that. Let's see, if we move here, do we stand here? We do, and then we can super murder these light horse archers in the rough. It's something. Move around a bit to stay out of the direct arc of too many units at a time, I suppose. And yeah, that's it. Next turn. Right, well, you remain undercover. flee, take some pot shots. Great. Held firm, huh? Well, that's alright. Next turn. I wonder if they have extra ammo or infinite ammo. It's probably infinite, you might guess. Okay, so we survived. You know, I don't know what else I was supposed to do, but yeah. You know, this is a battle that I think is probably impossible to really model well in the engine, because Crassus really put his army in an impossible position, and doesn't seem possible for the Romans to win, and also if you play very defensively like this, doesn't seem possible for the Parthians to win in the time limit. So I think it really is only in the game because it's such a famous battle, even though, you know, realistically it probably shouldn't be in the game. Oh well, a good game to Ariel, and till next time, I believe next up is Thapsus.